A Kansas City, Kansas family is making funeral arrangements tonight for an 11-month-old boy. Giovanni Herolano was the child found unresponsive at his KCK daycare late yesterday afternoon. Peggy Bright is live after just speaking to the little boy's mother. Peggy?
Well, her name is Josie Sembler, and she is absolutely devastated, flattened by what happened right back here at the daycare yesterday afternoon. She feels completely in the dark about what led to her son's death.
Just unbelievable. I never imagined when I took my son yesterday morning to school, it would be the last time I'd ever see him alive. And to know we have no answers, it's heartbreaking.
All Josie knows is the bare basics. Her son went down for a nap, and after a while, when daycare workers checked on him, he was unresponsive. Josie says her three sons were happy here.
I loved it. All three of my kids did. They were like family.
And Josie and her family says there was no indication that Giovanni, or Jojo as they called him, had any sign of illness.
Had not been sick. You know, very healthy little boy, very happy, full of energy. He lights up the room every time you see him. He just smiles, great big.
No one at Daycare Advantage would talk to us today. We checked state records. A mid-March inspection showed teachers had not been trained in safe sleep and other key areas of care. But the state says the center's adults did get all the training they needed in by the end of March. Josie started bringing her kids there in April. Now she's preparing for an 8 o'clock vigil in front of the daycare tonight. The public is invited, and she has this advice for other parents tonight.
Just cherish every moment you have, because you never know what tomorrow might bring.
Now, the coroner just finished the autopsy late this afternoon. He says he doesn't have any obvious cause of death right now. He's waiting for more test results before making a final determination as to cause of death. We're live in KCK. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.